So after the humans defeated the Daima in her den, they escaped through a cave, a water grotto, and now they're getting washed away through these crystal caves. Let's see how they're holding up. Gems and crystals. A dwarf could have a field day in here. Not right now, Thorgandor. We must. Oh. Listen to the barbarian dwarf. Stay away. Oh my god, what is that? Watch out for that two-headed thing. He tried to hit us. Well, watch out down below, but here I come. A wet elf is an unhappy elf. Stay together if you can. Watch out for the snakes. You are the barbarian. Stay close. It's kind of hard when you're sitting here floating down a river full of crystals and monsters. That is true. Stop laughing.
Make me.
You two in the back, knock it off. Well, I think we reached the end. It's getting shallow over here. Yes, it's shallow. We can start walking. And I think there's a way out.
About time. I'm soaked. From head to toe.
But you're like really little, so you wouldn't be soaked.
Shut up.
That was pretty good. Magmaris.
Oh, elf, you're going to get it.
All right. Knock it off. We've reached the end of the river. We can walk now. Get all these snakes away from me. I don't like them.
Don't worry, I'll chop off their heads.
Yes, there's light. So, we've reached it. What are these bones? What's going on?
old mass barbarian Wardrax told us to take care of you. You will not stand in the way of Wardrax and the plans to rule the old world. Yes. You will not stand in our way. Attack my skeletal brothers.
Get ready, guys. There's gonna be a battle. Don't worry, I got this. Let me get the last one. What? Where'd he go? Above you, dummy. Get up, wizard. Yes. Oh, my back. I'm fine.
I like how you guys saved me one.
Don't worry, Dalamir. You will get your chance at the battle. There will be plenty for you to fight there.
He's right. Get out of here, you pesky rats. So we've reached the end of the crystal cave. That was quite a rush and a ride, if I do say so myself.
Yes, it was crazy. I saw a lot of monsters and weird things. I think I'm going to have nightmares for the rest of the month. Or my life.
I say we just go back, get all those gems and crystals. We will be the wealthiest and richest warriors alive in this world.
There's no time to get greedy right now,
Thorkindor.
I'm Dalamir. Why were you just going to call him Dalamir? Don't worry. I called myself. But we must get going. The battle awaits. And Wardrax, he's going down. You can count on that. Yes. Let's get going.
I agree. Let's go take that Dracula looking.
Don't do it.
Fine. I'm sorry, I just get really angry and stressed out. I'm all wet, and I don't like that. Does anyone have a towel?
A towel? Why would we have a towel?
Don't worry, I'll cast a dry spell, and once we get outside, we will be all dry. Instead of all wet and cold and shriveled up.
But you're old, and you are shriveled up.
Shut up! Okay! Let's go!
the humans got out of the Crystal River, and now it was time. Wait a second. Seems Shadowrex has returned. Let's see if he found anything out about that. Spotless and tricky.